Hey Survivor fans, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor puzzle app. The link is in the video's description.
We're on board the fishing trawler Amaryllis, making our way through the very rough waters of the South Pacific. Down below, deep inside the hold of this ship, 16 Americans about to be abandoned in the middle of the Marquesas, part of Tahiti's mystical islands. Thousands of miles from the nearest continent, this will be their home for the next 39 days. But this time, the game is different. These survivors will be given no food, absolutely no rations. Each tribe will leave this ship with only the barest of essentials. Two machetes, two cooking pots, two empty water containers, one frying pan, one fillet knife, and one magnifying glass. They'll be left to fend for themselves using the resources of the land and their own survival skills. It is the ultimate challenge. 16 strangers forced to work together to create a new society while battling the elements and each other. They must learn to adapt, or they'll be voted out of the tribe. In the end, only one will remain to claim the $1 million prize. People, one survivor.
Both tribes were stunned to learn they had been given no food and no water.
We knew that if we didn't work as a team, one of us was going to starve.
Hunter emerged as the disputed leader of the Mata'amu tribe.
I'm an alpha male too. He's not my daddy.
And Kathy's attempts to lead the Rotu tribe were also met with resistance.
How many hours did I spend yesterday? I'm wiped.
I am not trying to be pushy.
Mata'amu got fire the first night, and things heated up between Rob and Sarah.
Are they flirting or are they making an alliance?
A fatal mistake cost Mata'amu their first challenge, and Rotu claimed victory and immunity. Mata'amu went to tribal council, where Peter was the first person voted out of the tribe.
Peter, tribe has spoken.
15 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Kathy was the first to find protein.
We found thousands!
Go!
And redeemed herself with the tribe.
Great job, Kath.
Mata'amu awoke with their own morning radio show.
It's time for some music. We're going to put on an oldie but a goodie.
But Mama Patricia soon put an end to their fun.
Now listen to me. I'm only going to tell you once.
I know everything needs to go back where it finds it.
In the reward challenge, Rotu continued their streak.
Rotu!
Taking home the coveted snorkeling gear. Rob then choked in the immunity challenge, sending Mata'amu to their second straight tribal council, where Rob used his influence over Sarah.
She'll vote whatever way I tell her to vote.
To help oust Patricia from the tribe.
Patricia, tribe has spoken.
14 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? But it all paid off in the end as their wrath led them to victory at the reward challenge.
Rotu!
Taking advantage of Mata'amu's low morale, Rob strategized behind the scenes and was the puppet master of the tribe.
Fear keeps people loyal. If they're afraid they have something to lose, they're gonna do what I tell them to do and not know that I'm telling them to do it. That's straight out of The Godfather.
Rotu remained untouchable with another victory at the immunity challenge.
Immunity. Nice job.
At tribal council, Mata'amu followed Rob's lead and voted Hunter off the island.
Good luck, you guys. Tribe has spoken.
13 are left. Who will be voted out tonight?
members in each tribe hasn't changed, just the members within the tribe.
While Pascal, Nalia, and Kathy discovered Mata Amu's beautiful beach,
we feel like we're at a 4-star hotel.
To our new little family.
Rob Mariano and Sean didn't like their new Rotu environment.
Life over here is about 2 degrees shy of hell.
We're not going to walk around here like slaves to prove anything to anybody.
And Vesepia avoided all conflict.
But as far as the drama, bump that. I ain't with it.
New faces couldn't break Mata Amu's losing streak.
Rotu!
At their fourth consecutive tribal council, Sarah was voted off the island.
The tribe has spoken.
12 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Challenge. We got to raid Rotu's camp.
Mata Amu, prepare to raid.
It was amazing. We got everything.
Which caused Rotu to become a more unified tribe.
Everyone just felt like they had a purpose in the tribe.
But unity was fleeting when John became suspicious of Gabe's behavior.
Are we staying tight? Is that the deal?
The tiny Mata Amu tribe also won their first immunity. And John took steps to oust Gabe.
I'm gonna vote Gabe tomorrow.
Rotu went to their first tribal council, where Rob went along with the vote, but had a message for John.
I know exactly what you're doing. First chance I get, I'm gonna get you.
And Gabe was voted out of the tribe.
Gabe, the tribe has spoken.
11 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? And took control of the tribe.
Everyone knows I'm the leader. Everyone knows it's my plan.
But Rob and Sean were left out of the alliance and had their own plans for John.
If I have any opportunity at all to get rid of John, I will.
Rob and Sean decided to make a pitch and join John's alliance.
I'm giving you my word, 100%.
They cut a deal. In case of a merge, they'll vote together to eliminate Mata Amu first.
I want him to trust me, but he shouldn't.
Go!
Rob then led Rotu to victory in the immunity challenge. Sending Mata Amu to tribal council, where they voted Gina out of the tribe.
The tribe has spoken.
10 survivors remain. Who will be voted out tonight?
I am really serious. Don't stab me.
I swear to God, I will never vote you off.
The next day, Mata Amu had to break camp. And set sail for Rotu, where the two tribes merged.
1, 2, 3, sorry, Andrew!
But unity was short-lived. In an attempt to undermine the original Rotu alliance of four, Rob confronted Zoe.
Tell the truth for once, will you?
They're all lying to me.
I need the immunity because I'm getting the axe.
At the challenge, Kathy won a crucial immunity. Back at camp, tensions flared, bringing chaos to Soliantu.
Everybody was like, we team. Soon as these three come over.
All right, well, everything's coming out tonight.
At tribal council, Rob was voted off.
Rob, tribe has spoken.
9 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor, the alliance of John, Tammy, the General, and Zoe maintained strategic control of the camp.
We've all decided to vote the same.
When I give you my word, my word is huge. It's the most important thing to me.
Nalia and Pascal, I think, are really supporting my success in this game.
3 strikes, Junior!
But the alliance's blatant display of power at the immunity challenge caused Pascal and Nalia to rise up against them.
They just didn't play it smart in that game.
I'm not gonna go out 5th or 6th. We worked too hard.
At tribal council, they joined V, Sean, and Kathy and voted John, the leader of the alliance, off the island.
John, the tribe has spoken.
Okey-doke.
8 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor, the Soliantu camp embraced a new spirit.
This is a new day we're starting here!
The people that play this game fairly have a good chance to get to the top.
The remaining members of John's shattered alliance fought with each other to stay in the game.
From the get-go, I didn't like you.
Sean and Pascal won a Marquesian feast in the reward challenge.
I feel like Julius Caesar, man.
And they smuggled some food back to share with the rest of the tribe.
Thank you so much for bringing food back. That is so nice of you.
Tammy won a crucial immunity challenge.
Yes!
And Soliantu went to tribal council, where Zoe was voted out of the tribe.
Zoe, tribe has spoken.
7 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
Go!
Pascal won the reward challenge and brought Nalia with him on a cruise ship.
I'm so lucky to be here with you.
The other tribe members suspected Nalia was not all she seemed.
She's playing sweet little girl next door. And before you know it, hey, I'm in the finals and I'm so happy. And oh God, this is, oh heck.
Tammy and the general were concerned about their chances for staying in the game.
I catch a pig, you win immunity. Look, she's immune. You gotta keep me. I got pig.
But instead, it was the general who won immunity.
Sanctuary.
Leaving Tammy vulnerable, and she was voted out at tribal council.
Tammy, tribe has spoken.
Six are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. The tribe's spirits were lifted when they got to see their loved ones at the reward challenge.
Way to go, girl!
Kathy's son won and spent the night at Soliantu.
Coming out here, it's just like, wow, it's a whole nother world.
But focus soon turned back to the game.
I tell you, Pascal is our strongest adversary.
Where old bonds were as strong as ever.
It's now Rob's turn to get chopped, but Pascal and Aaliyah, that unit needs to be severed.
Vesepia won the immunity challenge.
Yeah!
And at tribal council, Rob was voted out.
General, tribe has spoken.
Five are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Last week, Kathy won immunity and found herself caught between two groups vying for her vote.
That tells me a lot of what Sean's been doing and thinking. And I think he's disingenuous.
I don't think it was disingenuous. What I think is 5 minutes ago, I stick to my word.
You just listen once in a while.
Again,
instead of running your mouth all the time.
I'm listening.
Okay.
In the end, Kathy decided to align with Pascal and Nalia to vote Sean out of the tribe.
Sean, tribe has spoken.
Only four remain. Tonight, they will compete against each other in their final immunity challenges. Two will continue on to face the jury. One will outlast all the rest and become the sole survivor.
Tonight's immunity challenge will test how well you've gotten to know your fellow survivors. Air Force is correct. V wins immunity. Kathy, last vote. Nalia, we're tied, two votes each. Put your hands in the middle. 3, 2, 1, reveal.
Oh, no!
I told you it felt purple.
Pascal, you need to bring me your torch. But the tribe has spoken.
Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank all of you.
Survivors ready? Begin.
Showing the jewels.
If I drop off now, she gets immunity. She guaranteed to take me in the finals.
Because I could stay up here all night.
Stay up here all night, yeah. So I'm not tired.
You want to do it?
I might as well. I mean, Kathy already went out.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Well earned. You're safe, and it sounds like there's a new deal in place.
Kathy, the tribe has spoken.
All right, Jeff, thank you. See you guys.
So long. It's time to begin. Nalia, opening statement to the jury.
Hey, strongest person, but, you know, spiritually and mentally, I just tried to provide, you know, upliftment and, you know, just everything that I did for you guys, I want you to know that I did sincerely out of the love of my heart. Just overall, I seriously want you to know that I have given everything 100% out here, and I just love you guys unconditionally no matter what your vote is tonight. I want you to know that sincerely from the bottom of my heart.
V, why do you deserve to win this?
Well, guys, this has been a wonderful ride for me. The vision was brought to me about 4 months ago, and just like the scripture says, that I write my vision down and I make it plain on tablets, and that I kept it before me each and every day. And from the day I came out here, I made several things clear that I wanted to do. The first thing, I wanted to have a strategy. And I saw that strategy all the way to its completion.
Can't get any tighter. 3 votes V, 3 votes Nalia, 1 vote left. The winner of Survivor Marquesas. Thank you.
Thank you.